out of the ghetto. Anywhere we can. So we tell these stories, you know what I'm saying? And they truly be violent. Because our world tends to be filled with violence. I would rather tell a young black man to educate his mind. Anytime somebody pulls a trigger or there's any kind of gunshot, everybody starts running for cover. But everybody's really doing all this shooting in the street. You know what I'm saying? All this Iran-Contra stuff and that war, you know, all that, that's violence. I mean, that's real violence.